Hey guys, today I will be talking about why the righteous bison is the best weapon for a soldier in MBM. And just look at this. Do all that, he goes through enemies, they reload, I give him more shots, and if you have the kritz canteen, you'll deal like 120 to each enemy that it goes through. And if they're going like away from you, that'll be even more damage. Look at this. Look at this. All because I got the trust of one medic. Sadly, we don't have a scout to pick up all the stuff we missed. Or do we have a scout? I can't tell. Are they mad enough? Now, what would be really good if the Righteous Bison could get the Mad Milk effect? Alright, but we got them all, which is good. Now my 120 kills, pretty much barely started. Oh man, I'm getting thrown around by these rockets though. I need a medic. Oh my gosh, that heavy is so badass, holy shit. He just jumped down, guns a-blazing. I gotta buy some crits and some, resistances really quickly. That looks good. Blast resist, maxed out, that maxed out, lots of crits. And I hate that it literally means health on kill, because like with this, I'm not getting any healing, and it says health on kill, I'm not getting any healing, so like I might die here soon. Yeah. That's probably because I can't get any healing, because the sentry and sniper are taking them down really quickly. And that's why with this next respawn, I'm gonna get auto heal or health regen all the way max. All right, now we gotta go take care of that, and that's where the Righteous Bison starts shining. Oh, look at that. That was nice. On top of that, I'm getting some kills on the scouts and stuff, or some damage on the scouts. Even though I'm not really trying to, it's just happening because of the bullet, because of the. What's it called? Because it goes through targets. I'm going to purposely pick out a few of those. My auto heal is keeping me alive even without the constant kills. Do we still have that medic? Nope. He left. Alright, no more spies, which is good. My next death, I'm gonna get some quick upgrades on top of, I'm getting new speed. I'm not gonna get jump high, because that'll ruin my rocket jumping, which I don't do very often, but I need to do it. That's crucial. Sometimes. Not at all. But it'll screw up my rocket jumping, and I like rocket jumping. Once we have enough time to go back and get some upgrades, I'm gonna go back, get some more crit canteens, and some all-around upgrades. So, crit canteens, let's get some move speed and more regen. Oh shoot, they responded. This right here is where the Righteous Bison shines. Big clumps of enemies. And you just brutally murder them all. Okay, that's cool. I don't know why people dog on the Righteous Bison so much. It's so good for your stuff like this. Look at this. Oh, you think the Righteous Bison is bad? Well, use a fully upgraded Righteous Bison on it, the MDM tank, then we'll see who's talking. Lots of annoying demo knights. Also those, these guys, the pipe spamming demos, those are the most annoying things in all of TF2, other than hackers. No, they're equal to hackers. I hate them so much. Because they move so sporadically. I might not have enough time to finish this match, which sucks. Where's the teleporter? Oh, they're here. Alright, I was gonna buy some more random upgrades. Why not? Oh, dang. Direct hit mini crit. Soldiers, that is kind of scary. Alright, nice, we got rid of the giant medic. Oh my gosh. Holy crap. Did our engineer leave? No. Where's our dispenser then? Homie heavy. I'm gonna take care of the medic first. Oh, spy. Okay. So now I can get some crit rockets, which make defeating these guys a lot easier. Down. Okay, everyone's dying, which is worrying. 25% damage? Does that make it do damage? Well, I have to see this really quickly, though. Okay, it doesn't. What's the point of that stat on this specific weapon? Okay. We need a medic. Well, I can't play medic like I would because I have a video to make. You see the dilemma here? Look at this. The tank is gone. Oh, spy. Okay. That's funny. If you couldn't tell, I absolutely hate spies. Even though he's one of my most played classes, I still hate him. Oh shoot. We'll be right back. Oh my gosh. I shouldn't be getting backstabbed by these guys. I'll buy them.